Looks like an old boat ramp. So, if you're lucky enough to go on that boat ramp, this is where you go into the Red Death Sea. A lot of salt crustaceans growing, huh? This thing is making a really eerie sound, kind of haunted.
Because of screws.
I think that's part of a plane up there.
What is?
That part up there. I think that's part
that
of
my thing?
Yeah. I think that's the part that plane lands in the water. Make sure you can see me in it.
The flies! I can see you! I can see you!
Try it again.
Can you get these flies?
Ready to go, but we're gonna give up. Go away, fly. Wow, my feet are sinking in fish bones. And then they get between the flip-flop. Ah! You get between the flip-flop and your foot. Ah! In 110 degrees. Ah! Ah. And the smell. One thing you can't put on this video is the smell. Kenny, describe the smell in 5 words. Huh? Describe when the flies aren't biting you. Fly. Shoo, fly. Hey. So tell me about the smell, Kenny.
It's gross.
What's it smell like?
Fish.
Fish, yeah, it does. Those are those blades for the windmills. Wow,
those windmills are big.